Muck Struck. Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color, too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish. Oh, we should help him. Done, Ellie. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Job, everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice, clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys.
Little fish just waved at me. I will leave you be. I won't catch you, little fish. 8 and 9 and 10. Happy swimming in the sea. One and two and three, walking on my foot so free. 4 and 5 and 6, a little ant just waved at me. I will leave you be. You go 8 and 9 and 10. Little ants, I love you so. 4 and 5 and 6, a little spider waved at me. I will leave you be. Spider, you will be all right. 8 and 9 and 10.
I will give your hand a bite.
La 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 la. 1 and 2 and 3, all the creatures living free. 4 and 5 and 6, a fish and ant just waved at me. We will have some fun, and if the spider wants to come. 8 and 9 and 10, we'll have a great time, everyone.
We'll have a great time,
Hi, Pocoyo.
Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Do you know what those are? Hi, Ellie.
Ellie!
Whoa!
What have you got there? Ah, you have some things to recycle. Bottles. Bottles go in the bottle bin. Cans go in the bin for cans.
Cans!
Newspapers. Newspapers go in the newspaper bin.
Me! My turn!
Now Pocoyo is going to recycle.
Pocoyo's Fairy Tales.
Hello, Pocoyo. What's that? Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, at the ant's house, the ant and the dinosaur had a party. The end! Oops. After the party, the ant's house was very messy. So the ant and the dinosaur had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. The house was very, very clean. So they had another party. But then the house was messy again. So they had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. And the house was clean again. The end.
Recycle.
Fred, Pocoyo wants to recycle your things. Fred says he wants these things.
Recycle.
Recycling is good, Fred. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, play with the ball. That's it. Play with the ball. Playing with the ball is fun. Fred says, draw. Come on. Let's draw! Fred says, take pictures! That's it! Take pictures! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Time to recycle! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Bottles!
Bottles! That's right! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Cans!
Cans! Great! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Newspapers!
Newspapers. Right! Recycling! What fun!
Just like me, going to
Summer Hike.
Phew. Oof. Hi, Pardo. Oof. It certainly is a hot summer day. Oof.
That's it, Pocoyo. Maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
Mountain!
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are. Finally. Better set up your tent, like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs.
I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone.
Pocoyo?
Hi.
What's this? You know what? That looks like a very big seed. You know what you do with a seed, don't you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is that what you do with a seed? Wear it on your head? Put it in your drink. Is that right?
No!
You don't put it there.
Do you plant it?
Yes, you plant it.
That's right. I'm sure that before long something very beautiful will grow from that seed. It does seem to be taking its time, doesn't it? Well, growing can take a while, you know. What's that, Pocoyo? Is something the matter? Oh, Oh, I see you need the loo. Well, we'll keep an eye on the seed for you. Hurry. Hello, sleepy bird. It's a lovely seed, isn't it? Wait! But what are you doing? Feeling better now, Pocoyo? Good, because there's something I need to tell you. It's about your seed.
Sleepy bird!
It's all right, Pocoyo. Sleepy bird just fancied a snack. Everything's fine now. Oh, look, here's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh, no! Pocoyo, wake up! Wake up! Oh, dear. Maybe if you shout with me, we can wake Pocoyo. Ready?
Wake up,
Pocoyo!
Oh, I see. Lula just wanted to play. Well, that should certainly keep your seed safe, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Oh, Pato, I know that looks like an egg, but really it's... Oh, dear. What's this? Well, I'd say your seed is going to be safe now, Pocoyo. No one could possibly get it. Oh, I see. How lovely. Hello, Ellie. Watch out! This isn't good. Oh, Pocoyo, Ellie didn't mean to crush your flower. And now she's stuck in your trap. Lula? It looks like more seeds. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will grow from all the seeds?
Flowers!
Lots of flowers!
That's right! Lots and lots of flowers! Enough for everyone! For Pocoyo. Oh, and of course, hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Did you see that? Do you know what that was? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an old tire!
That's right! It's an old tire someone has thrown away. What's this? A broken alarm clock. What are you going to do with that? Oh, I see. You're throwing it away. Well, why not?
More!
More? Seems as if Sleepy Bird has some rubbish to get rid of as well. Well, looks like everyone is getting in on the act. Cleaning up can be fun. And it's certainly a nice feeling to be rid of all that junk. What's this? Caterpillar. Oh dear, I'm afraid that your doorstep has got a little messy. Pato, you've just pushed the rubbish into the sea. Eggs smell good, do they, Fred? I know, Fred. No one likes rubbish in their eggs. How will you ever get rid of all that junk? Goodness! More rubbish! I agree, Pocoyo. I certainly don't like it when rubbish falls from the sky onto my blocks. Would any of you like to have a pile of rubbish land in your play area?
No!
What are you doing, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You've decided to follow the rubbish to find out where it goes. Good plan. It's going in a circle. Because everyone keeps throwing it onto someone else. Throwing the rubbish around doesn't seem to help, does it? But what can we do? I think Pocoyo has found a way to solve the problem. Solution. Instead of simply throwing the rubbish away, you've worked out how to put it to good use. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for teamwork! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, everyone!
Hi!
My, what a beautiful garden! You have tomatoes, and lettuce. And what is that exactly?
Carrots!
Carrots, of course. It's a delicious looking garden. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow. Fantastic!
More! Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce.
And what is this?
Tomato.
It's a tomato.
And this?
It's a carrot.
That's right. It's a carrot. And it's moving. Look, it's an ant. It's a lot of ants. It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is!
What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Ellie are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato! Pato! Look out for that! Phew! That was a close one. I think Ellie and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Oh, I see. Too messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Ellie have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Ellie? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
My pie!
Oh, dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye. Oh, my. It certainly is a hot day here in Pocoyo's world. Oh, and look, there's Ellie. Looks like she's trying to keep cool. Hello, Ellie. You haven't seen Pocoyo today, have you, Ellie? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day. I know. Maybe he's with Pato. I'll see you, Ellie. And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool, too. Pato, you haven't seen Pocoyo, have you? Pato, but was that a no or a... sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying... All right. I'll keep looking then. Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato. Now, I wonder where Pocoyo could be. Oh, there you are at last. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula. Look, it's Pocoyo's musical flower.
Flower! Music!
Pocoyo just loves his musical flower. Did you know, I believe Pocoyo has the only musical flower in the whole world. Looks like it's empty, Pocoyo.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it? How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo?
Get more water!
More water!
Ooh, it seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty. Oh, Pocoyo, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice cool bath. Oh dear, there's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, Pocoyo, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower.
Oh, dear. It seems that Pocoyo used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower. Don't worry, Pocoyo. Maybe someone will help you. I think someone might be on their way right now. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
I am
Pocoyo! Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Po...
Sorry. Hello? What are you doing in that boat?
Fish!
Ah, I see. You're fishing.
Net!
You have a fishing net and a fishing rod.
Caterpillar!
And Caterpillar is going to help. Wonderful! Now we just have to wait.
Professor Toto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful! Now we know about ships, boats and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Pato!
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Can you tell Caterpillar what that is?
Fish! It's a fish!
That's right, it's a fish. Can you tell the fish what that is? Can you tell the fish what that is?
A fishing rod!
It's a fishing rod!
Look, boys! Pato's got something!
Pato! Fish!
A boot?
Fish, Pato, fish!
A wheel? Fishing can be very hard. Number our menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 10 strawberries. Very good.
10 strawberries.
10 Well, how about 10 peas instead? 10 peas. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
10 hearts!
That's right, 10. Oh dear, you're not catching many fish. Oh, it's a big one! A very big one. Now, Pato and Pocoyo, you're not really angry, are you? After all, it was pretty funny. Hooray for fishing! And hooray for new friends!
I'm in a boat, I am fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Hello, Pato. What a beautiful garden. And what beautiful flowers.
Flowers.
That's right. They're flowers.
I grow.
You're going to grow flowers, Pocoyo? Pato says that if you want to grow flowers, Pocoyo, you have to read the book.
The Martian Brothers Show!
Plant. Watering can.
Watering can. It's a watering can.
Flowers. Well done. Ah, to grow a flower, you have to plant a seed carefully. Next, you give it water. Of water. How nice. Oh dear. It also needs light. Well done, Pato. Pocoyo, don't you think you should take care of the seed? Pocoyo, it's growing!
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a lion!
A lion!
A lion!
Roar! Roar! Roar!
Pato! Your flower?
Pocoyo wants to see your flower, Pato. Now, Pocoyo, it isn't the flower's fault. Pato told you to look at the book. That's better. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a flower.
A flower.
A flower.
Flowers!
You did it, Pocoyo.
Seed.
Watering. 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 Watering can.
A watering can.
Sun.
The sun.
Flower.
A plant. Flower.
Garden, garden,
garden.
A garden.
Nina. Hello, Pato. What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone shut the water off. What was that? Pato. Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? Her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo.
is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. An umbrella? But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes, because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you? Oh, look, it's Pato. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Shower cap?
Shower cap!
A doll? Oh.
Doll!
A phone.
Phone. Bye.
Phone!
Oh dear. Good night. Does anyone see Pato's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Ellie has it!
She has the brush.
What is that on the scooter? Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things.
Princess! 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 Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin! Spin! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Oh no, Pato's brush. And soap. Pato, your soap is, right here. Pato's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Bumbleberry Surprise. Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest.
that's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Disco Fleaver. Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi, Ita.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Lula. Thank you. No, Pocoyo. Lula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Uh-oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it? The fleas massage Lula instead of making her itchy. Congratulations, guys! Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want!